Now there is question number 3. How many bones an adult body has? An adult body has 206 bones. Now there is question number 4. Which two things help the bones to work? Muscles and joints are the two things that helps the bones to work. What is a joint? A place where two bones meet is called a joint. Question number 6. What are the functions of joints? Joints helps our skeleton to move. They help us to walk, run, or lift things. Question number 7. How our muscles get strong? If we eat healthy food, our muscles get strong. Now we are done with the question and answers of Unit 1, our body.